Lyon made it 3-0 a few minutes after half-time. Marseille once again gave the ball away cheaply and the visitors took full advantage. Clément Grenier found Alexandre Lacazette on the right and Steve Malbranche was perfectly placed to volley home from just inside the area.